Welcome to the Young Spring Inventors Challenge. My name is Richard Dickson and I am the president of Mattel. It's really good to be here with all of you and think that the next big toy idea could be coming from one of you, or all of you for that matter. I mean, who is better to do this than people who are closest to our consumer, kids? So we can't wait to see what you come up with. You know, Mattel was started in a garage 75 years ago. And through just some great toys, the company blossomed and grew to be the leading toy company in the world. So I'm looking forward to seeing who's got the next big idea out there and that's gonna change the world through play. We wish you all the best of luck and I can't wait to see what you come up with. Good luck and have fun.